Hey guys, Lodicrus here with a collectibles guide for Diablo 4. This is for all 28 altars of Lilith that can be found within the Fractured Peaks. These are useful to activate as they'll give you a permanent +2 stat boost to all of your character's stats, and they'll also increase the maximum amount of murmurings that you can hold that you get from event drops. I've clipped the recordings together to show you the shortest route from point A to point B in the expectation that you're going to do this all in one go. The two altars that are found within the strongholds will need you to complete a part of the event to open their doors. I have put a description in the top left on what you need to do. All the altars have also been timestamped, so if you just want to jump to a particular one, you can do so below. Other than that, if you found this guide useful, as always, please like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video.
No survivors. This place is overrun. The wind's grown too cutting, even for these parts.